In this video, we learn how to machining this die mold in GMC machine. Now, first of all, we are in modeling mode. So, entering manufacturing mode, press the Control Alt M. Now, here you can see the machining environment. Now, here select V for the mill control. Now here you can see we are in machining environment. Now first of all we place the MCS. Here you can see the modeling MCS is at bottom. Now hide this MCS. You can see here your machining MCS is at bottom. Now it place at this top surface. Now first of all we select from here, right click and geometry view. Now your MCS mill is visible. Now double click on this. Now specify the MCS, select from here infer, and now select the top face of the part. Now OK. Now you can see your MCS is top of the part. Now specify the work piece, select here part, select this part, press OK. Now specify the blank geometry, select the bounding box. Now this is your original raw material. OK. Now first of all we face this block. If the raw material is not finished, then first of all we face this block. So right click on the workpiece, insert operation, and now select from here mill planner, and now here face milling. OK. Now select here face which is cut out. OK. Now select here tool. Select the tool as per your, if you have different tool then select. I select 80 mm cutter diameter. Now select here zigzag 25% flat diameter. Now nothing to change. Now provide here non cutting move, which is before cutting the material, which is the engaging of the tool and workpiece. Now tool enter in ramp angle, so provide the ramp angle 0.5 and height is 0.3 because your face is finished. Now same as open, press OK. Now enter the parameter here 2000, and this one is 1000 for the finishing purpose. Now you can see your program is generated. Now your cutter is engaging ramp angle. You can see this is a yellow line, and now cutting from this point, the blue line is cutting the material. Now OK. Now we are entering another operation. Select your operation. Now contour, and from here cavity mill. OK. Now here select this bosem pocket and this cutting region, also this one. Okay, now here you can see the gap between the minimum gap between the edges is 25, so you can choose less than 25 mm tool diameter. Now here enter 20 mm feed mill, 20 mm diameter. Now follow on periphery. Here maximum distance 0.5. Now you can see here this is your model range depth. Your cutter goes up to 25 mm. Remove the material up to 25 mm, which is the this one 25 mm. Now OK. Now cutting parameter, depth first, and now here inward direction, cut inward side. Now stock provide 0.3, same as floor stock, and this is a part stock. Okay, now connection. Okay, now non-cutting moves, which is the same as the face milling, engaging of tool and workpiece, ramp on set 5.3. Same as open, and now OK. Nothing to change. Now we are enter the parameter cutting RPM and feed. RPM is 2850 and cutting feed is 4 because of the roughing purpose. Now generate the program. Now you can see here your cutting program is generated. You can see here play the toolpath. Now this one is a 3D. You can visible your material cutting. Now remove this material. Now you can see here your material is remaining. See, now this material is remaining. Now in second process we remove this material. Copy, paste here. Now change the tool. Tool diameter is 10 mm CR because the end of this edge is the radius is given, so we choose the CR. Change the parameter, and now stock is 15. Now here add the reference to 20 mm feed mill. Now OK. Now generate this one. Now some error is detected. Now here some problem. So measure the radius, 2 mm. So choose the 4 mm diameter. Edit, and now enter here 4 mm CR diameter 4 mm. And now generate. You can see now the corner, the remaining material is removed, which is remaining during the 20 mm feed mill process, cutting process. Now you can see here the remaining material, corner material is removed in 4 mm CR. Now thank you for watching these videos.